Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do a reading for Aquarius. This is for Aquarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus, and this is for the month of May. So, we're just going to see what comes up. What do we have for Aquarius for May? Keep in mind that this could happen at any time in May, all right? So, what do we have for Aquarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus? So when I see a big X like this, it may have something to do with your X, or this isn't like a eh. No. X also marks the spot. So something to do with no. I believe this is a no answer. May have to do with a certain X of yours or a destination of some sort. I wonder if it has to do with a new sexual partner. That may have something to do with it. I don't know. It doesn't have to be. All right. It really doesn't have to be. Just ordered my new camera, just so you know. Anyhow, so something to do with a no. The answer is no. So, let's get one of these for Aquarius. You know, it's like, what is that? The Voice or America's Got Talent. I think it's America's Got Talent. I don't watch TV at all. Maybe one or two shows, or I watch Netflix once in a while. Might pick a series, whatever. So I think it is America's Got Talent where they hit the X. I'm not very good at sounds. So that's what I get from that card. I get that big fat no. Knight of Blades reversed. We are going to keep it reversed. Knight of Swords reversed. You're dealing with an untrustworthy individual. This is somebody that lies. You're dealing with a liar, somebody that is, abusive perhaps, or doesn't communicate well, uses manipulation, verbal manipulation. This person is out of control, maybe looking for a fight, insincere. Okay, you have somebody here that is insincere. I mean, take a look at this. You may be dealing with somebody who is crazy, okay? You know, and I think that you should absolutely, positively say no, okay? And I think that this is about investing. Is it worth it? Is it worth it to invest in this person? Now, this doesn't have to be an ex. It could be an ex-friend, okay? It could be an ex-friend. It could be an ex-lover. It's probably somebody that you have cut out of your life. And it's interesting because we have cutting hair here. So, and that looks like an ex as well. So, if there's something to do with cutting somebody out of your life, I feel like this person is insincere. They're out of control. They may be a bully. They're dangerous. They could hurt you. And I think that you need to be careful, Aquarius. This person could be coming back around out of nowhere, okay? This is a negative, okay? This is out of control. You could also be dealing with somebody that is very, very rude, that is a know-it-all, that is going to be causing you some problems. You cannot trust this person. Be very, very, very careful this week. What do we have for... Did I say week? If I say week during this reading, I'm talking about month. This is for the month of May. It could happen at any time. If I say week, I'm used to doing weekly. So please don't take that to heart. Believe. This is your message from Spirit. The force that works through your soul, determining what's possible or impossible. The difference between success over failure. And above all, who you are is the power of your belief. Now you saw how it come out. It come out reverse and landed right here. It was turned over. So I feel like there is, you know, you can move into success, or you can stay in a situation that has failed, or something that has failed that is coming back around. This is going to be your choice. The force that works through your soul, determining what's possible or impossible. The difference between success over failure, and above all, who you are, is the power of your belief. So something about your beliefs. You're probably going to need to go within to listen to your intuition. Something on my fingernail. Anyway, you're gonna and really dig deep into your soul. You know, is this what you want to deal with? Is this what you want to do? I feel like you it feels like you're dealing with somebody that is out of control. This person is clueless. They are some sort of abusive. They don't care who they hurt. Maybe even has some mental health issues. This person is probably not somebody you can trust, okay, this month. There's somebody that is coming around that you probably are going to need to, you know, put your hand up and say, no, 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 no. You can't trust this person. And if for some of you, this may have to do with a haircut. You know, be careful as to who you choose to get your haircut from. Okay? And it does feel like getting cut. That's a big word for this month. Getting cut. Because I just feel it strongly. So somebody could get cut, you know. Maybe somebody gets cut out of somebody's life or something hurts, you know. It's cuts like a knife. Okay? So just be careful. What do we have for Aquarius? You're dealing with somebody that is very smug. Very cocky. Very, very, very cocky. Two of Cups. It is a partner of some sort. The Hermit. Go within to think about this. Time, take time to reflect. This is bad news. It is bad news. There is somebody that is watching you, that is spying on you from afar. This person is definitely untrustworthy. They don't follow through with their plans. This is a gossip or a big talker, somebody that is not very wise, maybe a young soul, bringing some sort of conflict into your life. You're going to be receiving a message from somebody. I feel like this is somebody that has hurt you in the past. I'm just saying. I feel like this is somebody that you have partnered up with in some instance. Could be a work associate, could be a friend, could be a family member, could be an ex. Your advice is to go within and think and take time to reflect on whatever this offer is that you're getting. You're going to be receiving a message from somebody, and it's probably a message that you do not expect. Could be from a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, could be from a Virgo. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius is pretty prominent here. There is deception. There's lies. There is sneaky, shady behavior. When you get the Seven of Swords, the main message of the Seven of Swords for me is be careful. Be careful. I feel like you're definitely dealing with an untrustworthy individual, and I feel like this person is going to be taking a new approach. I feel like they are going to, they've been planning something and plotting something, and they're going to be putting their strategy into action. This is somebody who thinks that they have you wrapped right around their finger. Okay? This person is going to be taking action in some way. I don't think it's you. I feel like this person is acting without conscience. They're very cunning. They're underhanded. You know, there's some sort of sneaky, shady behavior here. And you need to be very, very, very careful. Now, there could be even some cheating going on. You may receive a message that you don't want to hear, which puts a stop to something. You know, maybe there's been some cheating. It's been hidden and, you know, in your soul, you know it, and it gets revealed. That could be the case as well. I do feel there's some sort of enlightenment that is coming. This is light being shed. It really is. You may need to take time out to reflect on some sort of behavior. You're dealing with somebody that is untrustworthy, just saying. It's an untrustworthy partner. This person could be dealing with their ex. they could be doing it. Maybe they're cheating with their ex, or they're dealing with their ex, and maybe, or somebody that they were with at one point in their lives, and maybe you haven't been aware of it. Oh my goodness. You're going to gain some sort of wisdom this month about a partner. You are. And there is going to be, you know, I feel like kind of moment. Eight of Pentacles. Something is not working out. Eight of Pentacles reversed. That somebody's not trying hard enough. They're not putting in much effort. And I feel like there's a miscommunication, or there's a lack of communication. I feel like you're dealing with somebody who talks a good talk, but they do not walk the walk. Be prepared for some unexpected conflict. I'm just being honest with you. Somebody is going to give you a message that you don't want to hear. It could be a child. Could be a child that is giving you this message. Maybe this child sees something or knows something. And when I say a child, it doesn't have to be a young child. It can be an adult child. There's going to be a conflict. There is going to be. I know that there is. You're going to receive a message that you don't want to hear about somebody that you have partnered up with. This person hasn't been putting in much effort, and things are not working out because there's some sort of competition here. There's competition. This is a competition. Five of Wands. That's chaos. It's struggle. Okay, there's a power struggle here. There's a dispute. Could be a big one. Oh, a card just fell on the floor. Ace of Swords reverse. Dishonesty. A lack of truth. Lack of clarity. Poor decision. Somebody has made a poor decision. They have not been telling the truth. You're going to receive some sort of enlightenment. You are, because somebody's going to tell you something. This person doesn't care who they hurt. They're just going to blurt it out. They're going to blurt something out to you. Nine of Pentacles reverse. Now you need to take action. This is in the future. The Nine of Pentacles reverse is insecure, a need for discipline. You must take action. You complete you. They don't complete you. We have somebody here that is probably in a partnership because they don't want to be alone. And there's some sort of need to be honest, and there's serious dishonesty here. I feel like this month you're going to receive some sort of news that does not sit well with you. There's insecurity, there's instability, there's somebody that just does not want to be alone. Maybe they don't work, or they don't have any money, and they're relying on you to take care of them. Maybe they're financially unstable at this point, and they need you for that reason. For some of you, there could be a fight at work. Okay, a fight with, this could be a work person that you work with. Because this is at work. Unstable, insecure. And you do have some, and I feel like you're dealing with somebody that has some mental health issues. There could be some sort of explosion. You know, somebody could explode with the Knight of Swords reversed. This is somebody that is picking a fight, does not accept responsibility. Ha 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 ha, it's a big joke. It's not a big joke. We got somebody here that does not want to be alone. For some of you, we have another message here. We have somebody here that doesn't want to be alone, that is coming in extremely fast. They may be wanting a truce. They may be wanting to cooperate and communicate with you. Maybe they've become enlightened and, you know, they want to talk to you. But I feel like this person it does not follow through with anything that they say. This is somebody that will not put in a lot of effort. They just don't want to be alone. They may need attention. Knight of Cups, yes. That is what's happening here. We have somebody here that is looking for love. They're looking for a relationship, but they're insecure. Okay, they're not stable. They're not mentally stable. I think that you do definitely need to be careful. You are going to get some sort of proposal or offer from somebody. This person may seem like they are your knight in shining armor. They may be... they're going to be expressing their feelings, expressing their love for you, you know? But I feel like you need to be wise, be really, 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 really wise. And for some of you, obviously there's a new offer of love. We have alone here and alone here. This is another story. We have somebody here that has been alone. They have been reflecting. They have not been communicating. They have not been opening up. They've been really reflecting on themselves, leaving a past partnership behind them, a past ex. They've been healing from an ex partnership. This is healing ex partnership. You know, they are in no hurry to get in a partnership, and a new partnership is coming in. A new relationship is coming in. So we may have a single person here that hasn't been putting any effort to a relationship, and here one comes out of nowhere. There is a message coming that you do not expect. This is an unexpected message that probably makes you feel conflicted. Should you give, maybe this is about independence. Do you want to give up your independence? This is a proposal of love. So either way, there's going to be a proposal of love for you, Aquarius. This is somebody that wants to have a partnership with you, whether it's in love or work or whatever it is. Somebody wants to get involved with you. This person has been watching you. They are interested. They are extremely curious. And you're probably going to have to make a decision as to whether you want to go down that path or not. I feel like there is some sort of, maybe that Knight of Swords could be fear in reverse. There could be fear of getting into a partnership. Some of you may have been alone for a while. You know, you were healing from something. You've been alone for a while, not opening up, not taking any new approaches, not giving your power away to anybody, you know, protecting yourself. And being combative, even, you know, no, you know, because I see no, I don't want it. And well, there's an offer here. This is removing the obstacle of fear. So you may need to step outside of your comfort zone and step out into unknown territory. There's obviously been some lies with the Eight of Swords reversed. And I feel like there's been reevaluation. Maybe you've been lying to yourself, staying in a situation that is comfortable, playing it safe. There is safety zone. This is safety zone. And I see that with this as well. You know, maybe you've been in hermit mode for some of you. You've been reflecting and re-identifying yourself because of a partnership. If you are in a partnership now, I feel like there is an offer of love that is another offer of love that is either coming for you or somebody that you're dealing with, and it could be in the form of an ex. If you are single, you may not be single for much longer. You may not even be looking. You're not looking for anybody. You're focusing on yourself. You know, you're reflecting, you're re-identifying, you're not open to communicating or getting in a partnership, but here it is. With the Seven of Swords, that could be literally running into somebody, not looking where you're going and running into somebody. So I'm wondering, that could be the case for some of you. Could be at some sort of, this looks like it's festival of some sort. I don't know if you're at some sort of festival or something and you meet somebody unexpectedly. There is unexpected here. There is definitely some unexpected. I would say expect the unexpected. For many of you, there's a need to take action. There's a need to break free from some sort of safety zone and step into unknown territory. Some of you may need to go within to reflect on a partnership. And that's exactly what this is. This month, you will be reflecting on a partnership as to whether you want to be in it or not. And, you know, I mentioned that song, Cuts Like a Knife. I haven't heard it in a while. It's the first cut is the deepest. So I feel like I'm going to listen to it, obviously, after this. But I feel like there's something that has hurt you or is going to hurt you or whatever that brings you something well, the Knight of Cups is an offer of love. Okay, romantic. This is searching for love. It is seduction. It is affection. It is tender, loving care. Somebody is going to be approaching you in a very loving manner, whether this is an ex or it's somebody new. And I feel like you are definitely going to need to go within. If this isn't for you, it could be for the person that you are dealing with. Your ex could be getting into a partnership. They've been alone and now they're getting into a partnership. There is somebody here that is developing a new connection, or they are reestablishing a connection with somebody. But the Page of Swords reverse is typically unwelcome news, right? This is, and it, or it's being caught off guard by a romantic offer. So I think that you're going to be caught off guard by some sort of romantic situation that you don't see coming, whether it's for you, the person you're with, or it has to do with your ex. You're going to be caught off guard by a message that... probably makes you feel insecure, and maybe you've been insecure. Maybe you've been healing from, obviously somebody's been healing from something, not putting in any effort. There's competition here. There's competition. So, good luck.